Hallelujah. 奉主耶稣圣名向大家问安。
Okay, peace be to everyone.
感谢主耶稣的带领，让小弟再一次有机会回到本拿比教会，跟大家一起来聚会敬拜神。
Thanks to the grace of God, I have another opportunity to come to Burnaby Church to worship God together.
时间过得很快。
Time passes quickly.
自从轮调到现在，刚好已经半年了。
And it's already been half a year since I already was moved to another location.
感谢主保守大家都在主里面得到看顾跟平安。
I thank God that everyone is peaceful within the Lord.
今天晚上要用你夸什么作为题目，互相的勉励。
And tonight's topic is what are you boasting?
人呢，在整天都花很多时间在讲话。
And we, as a human, we spend a lot of time talking.
我们发觉在人的社会当中啊，很喜欢。夸别人或是夸自己。
At the time in society, we like to praise other or to boast about ourselves.
更多的时候啊，是夸自己的比较多。
And more often than not, we boast about ourselves.
无论你是哪一个阶层的人。
It doesn't matter at what stage of life you are in.
每一个人都有自己的长处。
Everybody has their own shortcomings.
我是觉得有什么可夸的。
And we may feel this area I can boast about.
那但是圣经告诉我们。
But however, the Bible tells us.
我们夸的时候要先想一想。
When we are boasting, let's think.
到底你现在夸的东西啊，是好还是不好？
Whether the things you're boasting about is good or bad.
是神喜悦的还是不喜悦的？
Does God take delight in it or does he not?
因为如果是神不喜悦的，
And if not,
你夸完之后啊，可能有不好的后果。
Then after boasting, there'll be some consequences.
如果你夸的是好的，是神喜悦的。
However, if you are boasting the way that God takes delight in,
神就会更祝福你。
Then God will bless you even more.
那到底夸什么的时候要小心呢？
So, in what circumstances that we need to be careful about boasting?
我们看耶利米书的第九章。
Let's turn to Jeremiah chapter 9.
二十三节。
Jeremiah chapter 9 verse 23.
耶利米书九章的二十三节。
Jeremiah chapter 9 verse 23.
二十三节到二十四节。
23 to 24.
我们一起读。
Let's read together.
一二三。耶和华如此说：智慧人不要因他的智慧夸口，勇士不要因他的勇力夸口，财主也不要因他的财物夸口。二十四节，夸口的却因他有聪明，认识我是耶和华，又知道我喜悦在世上施行慈爱、公平和公义，以此夸口，这是耶和华说的。先知耶利米在这两节里面告诉我们。不要夸什么，还有应该夸什么。
Here in these two verses, Prophet Jeremiah tells the people what to boast in and what not to boast in.
我们首先来看，不要夸什么。
So let's first talk about what not to boast.
第一样不要夸的，就是自己的智慧。
The first thing not to boast is your own wisdom.
人的智慧比他的体力还重要。
Man's wisdom is more important than his physical health.
因为你有智慧的话呢，可以把生活过得很好。
Because once you have wisdom, you can take care of your life.
好像如果你很有智慧的话，你读书会比别人读得好。
For example, if you have wisdom, you'll be better educated than others.
人家要读一个钟，你看一看两分钟，你就会了。
Someone needs to take a whole week. However, you only need a couple of minutes.
那你有智慧，不单只读书读得好，你出来做事情啊，也会很容易成功。
And have wisdom doesn't only mean that you'll be educated. However, you'll be more successful.
因为用头脑来赚钱。
Because you use your brain to make money.
会赚得很多钱。
You will make a lot of money.
还有在公司里面可能一直往爬升啊。
And perhaps you are always moving to a higher position in your company.
然后呢，如果你在人际关系里面，因为你很有智慧，可能会很吃得开。
And furthermore, if you are really wisdom and you have good interpersonal relationships with others.
无论是做哪一行。
It doesn't matter which occupation.
如果你头脑好。
As long as you have a good brain,
你一定会成功。
You'll be successful.
无论你是科学家、文学家、政治家，都需要有智慧。
Whether you are a scientist, politician, architecture, you all have wisdom.
但是人通常会夸自己的智慧。
But often, than not, we boast about our wisdom.
你看我多聪明啊。
You will say, oh, look how smart I am.
这个都是很难的。
And this is very difficult.
只有我可以把它搞懂。
However, I can understand it.
只有我可以有放这方面的成就啊
！Only I can achieve the success。
或者是呢，当你得到某一种的这个名头衔的时候，头衔就是一种 title 了。
So for example, if you receive a certain title，
比如说一个人有博士的学位
，For example, someone has a PhD，
人家就直接叫他的名字
，And they will call you by name。
你不要叫我名字，你要叫我 Doctor So and So。
You say, oh, you cannot call me just by my name. You must call me Dr. So-and-so.
因为你不会让忘记我有博士。
So you don't want other people to forget that you have a doctor's degree.
因为人很看重自己的聪明智慧。
Because men emphasize on their own smarts and wits.
但是圣经就告诉我们一句话。
But the Bible tells us one verse.
你不要夸自己的智慧。
Let not a wise man boast in his glory.
那为什么不能夸自己呢？
How come we cannot boast for ourselves?
因为原因很简单。
A simple reason.
因为你有智慧，不是你自己把自己的智慧弄出来的。
The wisdom that you have, you are not generated by your own.
是神给你的。
However, it was given by God.
头脑啊，我们一般人就说啊，是天生的。
And some people say I'm born smart.
就是嘞，你父母遗传给你的。
And which means that you inherited this gene from your parents.
那有时候你父母不是特别的出色，但是你的头脑都比他们更好。
However, sometimes your parent may not be exceptional.However, you are more wiser than them.
有一些孩子啊，就因为自己头脑好啊，长大之后就看不起自己的父母。
And some situations where parents, child grew up in this way, and when they grow older, they will start to despise their parents.
或者是自己多读一点书了，就好像很大不了，也看不起自己的父母。
Another example, when they have gained higher education, they look down upon their parents.
这个都是不应该的。
And we shouldn't do this.
那圣经告诉我们有一个很特别的例子，真的不能夸自己的智慧。
And Bible gives us an example as to what it means to not boast about our wisdom.
你一夸呢，可能就神就给他拿走了。
And perhaps when you boast about God, will take it away.
我们记得啊，通常你夸什么，神就很有可能把你夸的拿走。
So please remember, whatever you boast about, perhaps God will take it away.
这个人就是尼布甲尼撒王。
And this person is Nebuchadnezzar.
我们看但以理书。
Let's turn to Daniel.
第四章。
Daniel chapter 4.
第二十八节。
Chapter 4 verse 28.
但以理四章二十八节。
Daniel chapter 4 verse 28.
我们一起读。
Let's read together.
一二三。
One, two, three.
这是都临到尼布甲尼撒王。
The stump,
二九。过了十二个月，他游行在巴比伦王宫里，说：“他说，这大巴比伦不是我用大能大力建造京都，要显我威荣的威严的荣耀吗？”三十一节。这话在王口中尚未说完，有声音从天上降下，说：“尼布甲尼撒王啊，有话对你说，你的国位离开你了。”这就是神对尼布甲尼撒王的审判。
This is God's punishment toward Nebuchadnezzar.
为什么要审判他呢？
Why did God punish him?
因为他太骄傲了。
Because he was proud.
那为什么他会骄傲？
Why was he proud?
有能力的人，聪明的人，比较容易骄傲。
Those people who are gifted, who are talented, are easily prideful.
尼布甲尼撒不是开国的君王，不是因为由他开始巴比伦帝国的，他就承受他爸爸的产业。
Nebuchadnezzar, he is not the initiator or the beginner of the Babylon kingdom. However, he inherited his father's kingdom.
但是他有头脑。
However, he has the brain for it.
他知道怎么样靠着他的智慧，然后靠着他的才能，把这个帝国发扬光大，推广到更多的地方。
He used his brain and his wisdom to develop the country to even new territories.
所以他就这里是非常的成功啊。
So he was very successful.
其实神已经警告过他了。
And actually, God already warned him.
透过但以理解梦，告诉他说：“你呀、啊，要小心一点啊，你要悔改啊，不要再骄傲，不然神会刑罚你。”
Through Daniel's interpretation of his dream to remind him not to be prideful because God will punish you.
有一天啊，你会疯掉啊，好像吃草如牛一样，好像人像一头牛一样趴在那边吃草啊。
Then he warned him like one if you don't he might warning one day you'll be like a cattle driven like crazy.
他心里觉得怎么可能？
And he thought, how could this be possible?
我那么聪明。
I'm so wise.
我那么有能力。
I'm so gifted.
怎么可能变成疯子或者变成一头野兽这样子？
How can I become a lunatic and become the likeness of a beast?
但过了十二个月。
And 12 months later.
就是先知但以理跟他解梦之后十二个月。
And which is the time frame after Daniel interpreted dreams for him.
也许头一开始他可能会小心一点。
And perhaps initially after the warning, he may be a little cautious.
但是人啊，久了之后啊，都会放松。
But after a long time, habitually, we will tend to relax.
他有一天在这个巴比伦王宫里面散步。
So one day he was strolling in the Babylonian palace.
很可能是走在空中花园。
Perhaps he was in the Babylonian garden in the
hanging garden.
The hanging garden.
巴比伦有一个建筑物，就是他的王宫里面有个花园，是离开地上几十米的。
So in the Palace of Babylon, there's this hanging garden that's off on the ground.
这个在2500年前来说是一个建筑界的这个奇迹啊。
So you can see that it was 2,500 years ago, and I would consider one of the ancient wonders of the world.
怎么可能在高空中，在那么高的地方种树啊，建筑物还可以做一个花园？
How can it be that such architecture was high above the ground and you can plant plants and become a garden?
还有呢，整个巴比伦王宫还有城市，一个一个建筑物都是非常的漂亮。
And additionally, all the architectures within the Babylon was such a magnificent sight.
还有，它是当时的世界的超级强国。
Additionally, Babylonia was the strongest nation in the world.
没有一个国家可以跟它敌对的。
Not a single country can fight against it.
那他就开始夸口了。
So he started to boast.
他就说了，这大巴比伦不是我用大能大力为建为京都，要显为我威严的荣耀吗？
He said, is this not Babylon that I have built for a royal decree from the mighty power and for the honor of my majesty?
你看他夸了。
He started to boast.
人呢，成功之后啊，就会夸。
When a man is successful, they will boast.
一开始是心里在夸。
At first, it may start from the heart.
后来就嘴巴夸。
And then it moves through his mouth.
或是有一些人用买一些贵的东西来夸。
And some people may buy something very expensive to prove to boast.
但是呢，尼布甲尼撒王就直接用嘴巴来夸了。
However, Nebuchadnezzar used his mouth to boast.
都是我啊。
It is I.
是我的大能，显出我的威荣。
My mighty power, to show my majesty.
哇，他的智慧，他的勇力，全部夸了。
His wisdom, his power, he boasts about them.
好了，结果呢？圣经说什么
？However, what does the Bible say?
31节。
31。
这话在王的口中尚未说完啊。
While the word was still in the king's mouth,
你这句话都还没讲完呢，神就出手了。
He didn't finish speaking his words, however, God showed his hand.
声音从上降下来，对他说了。
A voice fell from heaven saying to him,
你的国离开你了。
Your kingdom has departed from you.
从那一天开始，他就疯掉了。
From that day onward, he was driven mad.
这个历史有记载。
It is recorded in history.
当时的尼布甲尼撒王有一段时间，他真的没有办法执政了。
So for a period of time in Nebuchadnezzar's life, he was unable to govern.
他要退下来。
He must step down.
当然，正规的历史没有记载他是什么真正的原因。
Of course, according to actual history, it does not record what's the reason behind it.
但是圣经早就讲了。
But here, the Bible records it.
他疯掉了。
He went mad.
生病了。
He was sick.
这个生病啊，应该是头脑有问题。
And when you say sick, that something was wrong in his brain.
他觉得自己是一头牛啊，是一个动物。
He thought to himself that he was a beast.
那我们那个聪明的人 ，IQ 超过100啊，可能有200啊。
If someone's IQ is over 100 or 200,
但是呢，突然间神给他两条神经啊，给他粘在一起也好，血管粘在一起也好，他突然间变成疯子。
And God can work His ways, and all of a sudden they can be driven mad.
啊，中文有句话叫天才与白痴。
There's a Chinese phrase, a genius and a fool.
其实就是一线之差。
And the only difference is very, very slim.
或是一条血管、一条神经之差。
Whether it is a
blood vessel,
a blood vessel,
or a nerve,
or a nerve.
比如说你这条血管爆了，你天才啊，天才到底讲不到话。
If a vessel is to burst and you are a genius, however, because of it, you are unable to speak.
你头脑很好，你一辈子的记忆力，一条血管爆了，或者是神经坏掉了，你所有东西都讲不出来，或者不记得。
Or if you have a good memory, however, if a blood vessel bursts, you are unable to remember anything.
有多少人年轻的时候多辉煌啊，多聪明啊
！And there are so many youth who are very gifted, very eloquent.
到老的时候，老人痴呆症、艾斯海默症、什么症？什么记不住啊？自己的名字是什么都讲不出来。
And after time, when they get older, when they have different symptoms such as Alzheimer, they can't even forget their own name.
所以人夸什么？人是什么
？What can boast about? What is man?
所以尼布甲尼撒王夸自己的智慧，夸自己的才能。
So Nebuchadnezzar boasts about his wisdom and his might.
他不把荣耀归给神。
He did not give glory to God.
神就把他的智慧跟勇力都拿走了。
So God took away his wisdom and might.
所以下次当我们感觉到自己有一点点厉害的时候，我们要小心。
So next time when we feel that I'm quite gifted in something, we should be careful.
想都不要想。
We should not even think about it.
我们只能说神的怜悯是神的帮助。
We can only say this is mercy of God and this is a help from God.
求神怜悯，不要拿走。
We ask God to show mercy, not to take it away.
不要那么快拿走。当然，所有东西到最后都会离开我们。
We ask God not to take it too quickly, naturally. God, eventually, everything will be taken from us.
当我们死的时候，什么都要离开我们。
Because when we die, everything will be left behind.
但是今天神你给我这种头脑。
So today, if God has gifted me with such a brain,
是你的，是你给的。
It is given by God.
我一切，我只能夸你，我只能荣耀你，我不能讲我自己。
I can only boast about you, only give glory to you.
我有这种头脑，我只能够用这种智慧来服侍你。
Since you have given me a brain of wisdom, I will use this brain to serve you.
我们看哥林多前书的第四章。
Let's turn to 1 Corinthians chapter 4.
第七节。
Verse 7.
哥林多后前书四章的第七节。
First Corinthians chapter 4, verse 7.
一起读。
Let's read together.
三，使你与人不同的是谁呢？你有什么不是领受的呢？若是领受的，为何自夸？枉乎不是领受的呢？哇，保罗说了，你有什么好夸的？
Here says, what can you boast about?
你头脑好，什么好夸的？
If you have a good brain, what can you boast about?
你恩赐大，有什么好夸的？
If you're well gifted, what can you boast?
这个头脑不单只是世上的头脑，也包括属灵的恩赐。
And this brain does not refer to knowledge in this world, but all includes spiritual gifts.
你会弹琴，有什么好夸的？
You can play the piano, what can you boast about?
你会讲道，有什么好夸的？
You can give sermon, what's there to boast about?
你会翻译，是你自己很努力，很厉害吗？
If you can interpret, it is...Because of your own effort?
你在教会里面做很多圣工，那是很厉害吗？
They do many work in church. Does it prove that you are very gifted?
你的智慧包括属灵智慧哦。
So wisdom includes spiritual wisdom.
包括属灵恩赐哦。
And includes spiritual gifts.
但是人通常都会夸自己。
But men still boast about themselves.
会忘我，会忘本，会忘记自己是谁。
They will forget who they are.
夸世界是比较明显的。
And if people boast in this world, it's quite evident.
但是夸属灵的东西啊，是很隐藏的。
But to boast in spiritual matter is a secret thing.
不会直接讲出来。
You will not openly say it.
但是这就是心中的骄傲。
But it's the pride coming from your heart.
有时候圣工做多了，做久了，心中很容易有心中的骄傲。
If you have done holy work for many years and for a long time, within your heart, you may have feel prideful.
这个教会不是我一手建立的吗？
Didn't I build this church by my hands?
这个信徒，这个信徒不是我带领的吗？
Didn't I not brought this true seeker to church?
这个东西不是我设计的吗？我策划的吗？
Didn't I draw the blueprint for such a thing?
教会没有我带领，怎么会发展的那么好？
If church didn't have me, how can it develop to such a state?
当你一夸口，神就离开。
The moment you begin to boast, God will depart from you.
神离开，魔鬼就进来。
When God departs, Satan will come in.
在你心里面做工。
And he will do his work.
让我们看不起别人，看不起同工。
That we will look down upon our co-workers and others.
哇，那就铸成大错。
And then we will make great mistakes.
再看回来耶利米书第九章。
Let's turn back to Jeremiah chapter 9.
第二十三节。
Verse 23.
我们再读一次二十三节。
Let's read 23.
一二三。Thus says the Lord,
let not the wise man glory in his wisdom, let not the mighty man glory in his might, nor let the rich man glory in his riches.
第二样不要夸口的就是勇士不要因他的勇力而夸口。
The second thing is, let not the mighty man glory in his might.
勇士就是肌肉发达，身体健康，很会打仗，很会用身体来赢过别人的人。
So mighty man is considered someone who is extremely fit and muscular, and he will use his physical might to win over another.
年轻男生最喜欢用镜子看一下自己的肌肉。
So young men especially like to flex and look in the mirror.
那身体好啊，肌肉发达，当然就是可以去比赛。
So once you are healthy, your muscles are developed, you can go and compete.
可以参加奥运，可以参加世界杯啊。
So you can compete in the Olympics or in the World Cup.
那身体好了去打仗也会打赢敌人。
And if you have a healthy body, when you go to war, you can be victorious against another.
古代的战争不是用机器的，都是用人力、用体力的去打的。
In ancient warfare, is not fought with machines. However, it was fought with your physical health.
所以身体健康、强壮。很重要。
So it's very important to be healthy and strong.
人没有身体，基本上你什么做不了。
And if you are not healthy, you cannot do anything.
但是你身体健康，能够夸吗
？So can you say that I can boast about my health?
你体力很好，能够夸吗
？Can I boast because I have I'm very strong?
不晓得大家有没有这种经历哦
？I don't know if any of us have this kind of experience.
有时候你很久没有生病了。
And you have not been got sick in a long time.
啊，好久没感冒嘞。
You said to yourself, oh, I haven't caught a cold.
身体都还挺好的。
Well, I'm quite healthy. 这个
一讲完，明天就打喷嚏了，后天就喉咙痛。
However, as soon as you say this, then a few days later, you caught a cold.
有人说啊，哇，我疫情三年都没中过。
Some people say, I did not get COVID for 3 years.
讲完下个月要中奖。
Then afterward, the next month, you got COVID.
真的
COVID.
有时候你身体好，也不要讲。
So truly, when you are in good healthy standing, do not boast about it.
不要说哇，我身体真的很好。
Do not say, oh, I'm in such a good health.
你讲都不要讲。
You shouldn't even say it.
你就心里面感谢主就好，就是怜悯就好。
All you have to do is thank God and ask Him to continue to show you us mercy.
没有错，你可能很好。
And indeed, perhaps you are in a very good healthy state.
但是不代表明天你会继续很好。
But doesn't mean that tomorrow you will continue to be healthy.
人随时都会改变。
Man will always change.
随时都会生病。
At all time, we can get sick.
随时都会倒。
And at all time, we can collapse.
我前几天才从中东杜拜飞回来。
And a couple of days ago, I flew back from Middle East Dubai.
来，从杜拜飞回来加拿大。
And I flew from Dubai back to Canada.
16钟头的直飞啊。
It was a 16-hour direct flight.
飞机起飞大概一两个钟开始。
And so only two, three hours into the flight.
哇，空中小姐就很紧张。
Then the flight attendant was quite nervous.
我看后面发生什么事。
I looked to the back to see what was going on.
那有个乘客好像生病了，突然间不清醒。
And there was a passenger who was sick and he was losing consciousness.
我刚好去拿咖啡，结果就看看到底是谁。
So just so happened I was getting coffee and I was wondering who was it.
哇，是个年轻人。
And it was a young man.
那个眼都往上面跑，好像都快不行的样子。
And his eye went look up. It seems like he cannot make it anymore.
飞机就广播了，有没有医生？有没有医生
？So there was a public announcement on the aircraft saying, "Is there a doctor?"
哇，那有一两个人就起来，应该是医生，去帮他急救。
Then there's two people who got up. Perhaps they were doctors, and they administered first aid.
哇，我在心里一直帮他祷告。
In my heart, I was praying for the young man.
为什么
？Why？
那如果他不行了，飞机就飞不回来了。
That if he
如果他要紧急降落了，那我飞机就飞不回来了。
That if he were to collapse and if there's an emergency landing, then I would not be able to make it back.
我也不希望他有什么三长两短。
Obviously, I do not wish anything were to happen to that young man.
还好，后来听看样子是有帮他稳定下来了。
So later on, he was stabilized.
你看那个人在三万尺的高空。
So you see, man in 30,000
要发病你就发病。
High in the air, if you get sick, no one can stop it.
心脏要停，随时都可以停。
The heart can stop at any time.
或者飞机随时都可以掉下来。
Or the aircraft can fall at any time.
你有健康，那怎么样
？So what if you are healthy?
不是因为你很会运动。
It's not because you are very actively moving.
不会因为你很会保养。
It's not the fact that you know how to take care of yourself well.
是神让你活着。
But instead, it's God allowing you to live.
神让你可以做这样，做那个。
God wants you to do this and to do that.
我们看诗篇146篇。
Let's turn to Psalms 146.
诗篇146篇。
Psalms 146.
诗篇146篇第三节。
Psalms chapter 146, verse 3.
第二节，二到四节。
Verse 2 to 4.
诗篇一百四十六篇第二节。
Psalm chapter 146, verse 2.
我们一起读。
Let's read together.
我一生要赞美耶和华，我还活着的时候，要歌颂我的神。三。
Three.
你们不要依靠君王，不要依靠世人，他一点不能帮助。三。他的气一断，就归回尘土。他所打算的，当日就消灭了。为什么不要夸人的勇力？
How come we should not boast about man's might?
这也不单只是身体的健康而已啊。
This is not just only referring to a physical health.
人的勇力包括他的权位、地位、特权，或者是他的才华。
A man's might refer to his status, his wealth, and all his possessions.
包括君王啊。
Including kings.
你不要靠君王。
Do not rely on kings.
我刚从杜拜回来嘛，那边的国家的领导者就是君王，他们是有绝对的权力的。
And I just came back from Dubai, and Dubai, the government, there is a king who has absolute sovereignty.
很有钱哦。
He is very, very wealthy.
那边都是土豪哦，都是那种很有钱的。
And then at that time, there is many rich people there.
地上都是石油嘛，把石油抽出来就是黄金了。
Because they dug.
它变黄金了。
Because they extract the oil from the ground, and its oil eventually turned into to gold.
哇，如果你想了，如果认识那个酋长，其中认识一个酋长就好了，就是那种 emirate.
So
那边的领导者 ruler 叫 emirate.
So the ruler of Dubai is called emirate.
很多 emirate.
There are multiple emirates.
你认识一个就好了。
That all you need to know is just know get to know one.
去吃住免费了。
That you eat and you dine for free.
啊，给你超级跑车啊，劳斯莱斯啊。
And you have a super expensive race car, Rolls Royce.
听说那边是全世界豪车最多的地方，比温哥华还多。
So I heard that in Dubai there are really expensive sports cars more than here.
但是你不要依靠君王。
But do not rely on princes.
他很有钱是没有错。
They are indeed very rich.
但是他的气一断。
But however, once they draw the last breath,
他也要归回尘土。
They will return to the dust.
他有什么打算，当天就消灭了。
That whatever he plans.And that very day, perish.
So, 我们人也是一样。
So, us is the same.
勇士的健康、勇力，不要夸口。
That if a mighty man, if you are healthy, do not boast about it.
第二节，这里说什么？
Verse 2.
我一生要赞美神啊。
I will praise God my whole life.
我还活着的时候，要歌颂我的神。
While I live, I will praise the Lord.
今天是神让我活着的。
And today, I'm living because God allows it.
我要做什么？不是靠我的头脑，也是不是靠我的勇力。
What I want to do is not relying on my own might or my wisdom.
也不是靠我认识谁，有什么关系。
It's not based on my connection or who do I know.
我做的一切，我是靠神的。
Everything that I do it in reliance to God.
没有神，我一天都活不了。
Without God, I cannot live.
所以不要为自己的勇力而夸口。
So do not boast about your own personal might.
这也是圣经也告诉我们，不要为明天来夸口。
The Bible teaches us not to boast about tomorrow.
因为我们很多人都会为自己的勇力，包括为明天来夸口。
And we often boast about our might and also about tomorrow.
我们看雅各书第四章。
That's under James chapter 4.
四章的十三节。
James chapter 4 verse 13.
雅各书第四章十三节。
James chapter 4 verse 13.
我们一起读。
Let's read together.
一二三。哎，你们有话说，今天明天我们要往某城里去，在哪里住一年，做买卖得利。十四。
14.
其实明天如何，你们还不知道。你们的生命是什么呢？你们原是一片云雾，出一线少时就不见了。十五。你们只当说，主若愿意，我们都可以活着，也可以做这事，也可以做那事。这里圣经告诉我们，不要夸自己的勇力，不要夸自己的生命。
It says, do not boast about our own might or our own life.
就是你很健康，也不要夸。
Even if you are healthy, do not boast.
你很能干，也不要夸。
If you are capable, do not boast.
你已经有计划了，也不要夸。
Even if you have a plan, do not boast.
这里不是说不要有计划。
Here doesn't mean that do not to tell you not to make any plans.
我们人是需要有计划的。
Man, we need some kind of plan.
需要短期计划、中期计划、长期计划。
We need a short-term plan, mid-term plan, and a long-term plan.
这个人很有计划。
This person knows how to plan.
想好了，今天、明天要去哪里做生意。
He thought today, tomorrow we will go such and such.
在那边住一年，买卖得利。
To spend a year there, buy and sell.
啊，我去那个地方啊，迪拜啊，很多人去那边做生意。
And to make a profit, when I was in people go to Dubai to make a profit.
很多外劳去那边工作。
And many foreigners go there to work.
印尼啦，菲律宾啦，印度啦，巴基斯坦人啦，哦，很多去那边工作。
So people from India, Pakistan, Indonesia.
欧美国家也很多白人去那边工作。
And also many Europeans go there to work.
赚钱呢
？To make money.
劳工去那边也是赚钱。
And people just
labor.
Labor go flock there to make money.
做大生意的也是去那边赚钱，都住在那边。
And those who make have a business also go there and to live there.
那边很沙漠，很热。
And there is a desert and it's really hot.
夏天五十度。
And in the summertime it's 50 degrees Celsius.
那种地方为什么要去
？And why would someone go to such a place?
没钱的话，那种地方谁去
？Then if you don't have any money, why would you go there?
有钱赚，哇，就有人去。
However, if there can make a profit, then people will flock there.
大家也不会长期在那边，大部分都是短期的。
And people only go there for a short term.
住个几年就走了，钱赚够就回乡下盖房子。
And once make enough money, they return home to build a house.
这个人也是一样。
This person is the same.
我先想好了，我要去哪里做生意，做生意，然后住一年，这里住一年，那里住一年。
He planned that to spend a year today or tomorrow to spend a year in such a city to make a profit.
但是他在夸什么？
对 ，What is he boasting about？
他在夸他的明天，夸他的明年啊。
He's boasting about tomorrow, the next year.
他没有把神放在他的计划里面。
He did not have God in this plan.
他没有问神可不可以。
He didn't ask God whether if he can do it.
他只是说一定没问题的，我一定会成功的。
He said, "Oh, for sure, I will succeed. It's not a problem."
只要我努力，没有什么达不成的。
As long as I put in the effort, there's nothing impossible for me.
这就是世界人的想法。
This is the thinking of this world.
他们计划，但是心中没有神。
They make a plan, however, they don't have God in their heart.
所以，其实，在神眼中啊，这是不好的。
So actually, in God's eye, this is not good.
所以我们只要说什么
？So what should we say?
我们有计划。
We have a plan.
但是我们把计划交在神的面前。
However, we must entrust the plan before God.
十五节啊
，Verse 15.
你们只当说主若愿意。
Instead, you ought to say, if the Lord wills.
主愿不愿意，我不知道。
We do not know whether the Lord wills or not.
主耶稣也没告诉我。
Lord Jesus Christ did not tell us.
但是我试试看。
But I can try.
我尽量做这件事情。
I want to try this out.
或者是我要去这个地方。
Or I want to go to such a place.
主啊，你愿意，你就带领我。
Lord, if you will, then please guide me.
你不愿意，你就阻挡我。
If you do not want me to go there, please hinder me.
这个就是不夸口了，不会明天夸口了。
This is what it means to not boast about tomorrow.
那我们今天有没有常常为自己的明天或者是自己的计划来夸口？
So today, we must reflect whether we boast about tomorrow or about our own plans.
再看回来耶利米书第九章。
Let's turn back to Jeremiah chapter 9.
第二十三节下半句。
The second half of verse 23.
耶利米书第九章的二十三节。
Jeremiah chapter 9, verse 23.
我们再一起读。
Let's read.
三，耶和华如此说，智慧人不要以他的智慧夸口。勇士不要以他的勇力夸口。勇士不要以他的勇力夸口。
Nor let the rich glory in his
riches. 讲了第三样人家通常会夸口的是什么。
Here Robert tells us the third thing men oftenly boast about.
就是他的钱啊。
Which is his money.
人呢，有一些人呢，很怕别人不知道他有钱。
So there are some type of people that want others to know that they have money.
有三种人呢，其实这个世界有三种人。
So in this world, there are three types of people that fall into this category.
第一种人没钱，但是他很怕别人看不起他没钱，所以他夸自己。
So first type of people, they don't have money, but they don't want others to know that they don't have money, so they boast that they do have money.
明明没钱，但是买名牌。
Actually, they don't have money, they want to buy expensive brands.
好像走出来好像很厉害。
So when he goes to society, it seems like he is.Yes, a lot of money.
哇，买几千块的包包，其实你薪水也是每个月几千块，但是要拿几千块的包包做什么
？His salary is per month is a couple thousand dollars. However, he buys a bag that's equal the value.
借钱去买豪车。
So he borrowed money to buy a race car.
超过自己的负荷。
And to exceed what he's capable of paying back.
中文叫做打肿脸充胖子。
So this expression saying that uses.Keep borrowing money just to make yourself look good.
第二种人
the second type of people,
有钱，但是很怕别人知道他有钱，所以都穿得很穷，很寒酸。
So they have money, but they don't want other people to know that they have money, so they dress very casually.
不出去外面吃饭，不跟人家社交，怕人家知道他有钱。
They don't want to socialize. They don't want to go out to eat. He's afraid that people know to find out that they are wealthy.
穿着拖鞋到处跑，其实是大地主。
However, they wear sandals going everywhere. However, he is.Really wealthy.
第三种人
the third type.
有钱，但是很怕别人不知道他有钱，所以他就要夸了。很有钱，很怕别人不知道他有钱。
So he has money, but he doesn't want others to know that he has.
He wants people to know.
He wants people to know that he has money.
所以啊，常常夸自己有钱啊。
So he often boasts about money.
哇，你看，知道我多少钱吗？
So, do you know how much money I have?
你知道我一天赚多少钱吗？
Do you know how much money I make per day?
你知道我多少生意吗？
Do you know how my business is going?
有时候就会用很多方法来夸自己。
So he used many methods to boast about his wealth.
或者是呢，消费了什么啊，就告诉别人我拥有什么。
So therefore, he will tell other people his expenditures for the week.
但是圣经怎么说
？But what does the Bible say?
就算你是财主啊
，Even though if you are wealthy,
神祝福你的这个财富是神给你的。
And this wealth is given to you by God.
神给你财富是给你责任。
God has given you wealth because He has given you responsibility.
让你可以做善事
so you can do charitable deeds.
帮助穷人
to help the poor.
帮助圣工
to help holy work.
不是给你财物来夸耀自己。
It's not to give you material wealth for you to boast about yourself.
这里说财主不要为你的财物夸口。
Here now, Nor let the rich man glory in his riches.
就是你拥有这些很宝贵的东西，也不要整天拿出来讲。
Which means to say, even though you have these very precious items, do not talk about them all day long.
我们看诗篇四十九篇。
Let's look at Psalm chapter 49.
第六节。
Verse 6.
诗篇四十九篇的第六节。
Psalm chapter 49, verse 6.
这里是告诉我们为什么不要夸财富。
Here teaches us why we shouldn't boast about riches.
四十九篇第六节。
Chapter 49, verse 6.
一二三。
Those who trust in their wealth and boast in the multitudes of their riches.
七
seven,
一个也无法赎罪的弟兄，也不能替他将赎价给神。这里告诉我为什么不要夸自己的财富。
Here teaches us why we shouldn't boast about our own wealth.
为什么
？Why?
最主要的原因，钱财不能救你的灵魂，也不能救你自己的弟兄的灵魂。
Most importantly, it says that wealth cannot save your soul, nor can it any means redeem his brother.
如果钱财可以买灵魂，那你可以夸一下。哇，你那么多钱财可以买很多人的灵魂，不是买自己的灵魂。
If money is indeed can redeem soul, then you can boast about it. Then you can say, I can boast how many souls.
或者说你有钱可以买天国的一个位置。
Or if, example, you have if a position in heaven can be purchased with money.
这个世界有钱基本上。什么空间、什么地点都买得到。
So in actuality, if you have money in this world, you can practically purchase anything in this world.
在迪拜有一个帆船酒店，七星级的，听说是七星级。
In Dubai, there is a hotel restaurant that I heard is like a 7-star.
啊，其中有一个总统套房，你们猜一下，一个晚上多少美金
？So you can see that there is a presidential suite. Guess how much U.S. dollar it is per night?
4万块美金一个晚上。
So $40,000 per night.
哇。四万块美金，我们可能很多人口袋里面也没有那么多闲钱。
So perhaps in our own pocket, we don't have any pocket change of $40,000, $400,000.
一个晚上，睡一个觉，明天起来四万块就没有。
So one night you spend $40,000 and it's gone.
里面听说很豪华。
I heard that it's very extremely luxurious in there.
有钱的人可以随便去住。
So if you have wealth, you can casually stay there.
你可以买到，只要你有钱，他们就招待你。
That as long as you have money, they will receive you.
但是你有钱，神会在天国招待你吗
？So even if you have money, will God receive you in heaven?
不会的，神不会看你的钱。
God will not only look at your money.
天国只是招待义人。
Heaven is only for the righteous.
在神面前称义的人才可以进去。
Only those who are justified before God can enter.
怎么能够称义
？How can we be justified?
相信主耶稣，他的宝血洗去你的罪。
We must believe that the blood of Jesus Christ can wash away our sins.
不是你用钱就可以赎你的灵魂。
It's not that money can redeem your soul.
不然天国都是有钱人进去了。
Then if that is the case, then heaven is full of rich people.
刚好相反。
But it's actually opposite.
主耶稣说，财主进天国特别难，是难的。
And Jesus has said it's very difficult for the rich to enter the kingdom of heaven.
Because
they are unable to let go of a lot of things.
所以钱不是不好，但是没什么好可夸的。
But money is neutral. It's not good or bad. It's nothing to boast about.
钱可以来，钱也可以走。
Money can come, money can go.
钱不可以买你进天国的位置。
Money cannot. Money cannot buy a guaranteed position in heaven.
所以有什么好夸的？神给你有什么好夸的
？Since it was given by God to you, what is there to boast about?
神给你多一点，你要多捐一点，多帮助别人一点。
If God has given you more, then you must use this means to help other people to donate more as well.
不是用来只是顾着自己的享受，或是用来夸，让别人觉得很难受。
It's not just for your own personal enjoyment or pleasure, or to boast in front of other people.
那我们看回来耶利米书第九章。
Let's turn back to Jeremiah chapter 9.
二十四节。
Verse 24.
我们一起读。
Let's read.
一二三。夸口的却因他有聪明，认识我是耶和华，又知道我喜悦在世上施行慈爱、公平、公义，以此夸口，这是耶和华说的。那先知就说了，那要夸什么
？So here the prophet reminds us, what should we boast about?
他这里讲得很清楚了。
He says he's very clear in this verse.
第一件事要夸的，就是要夸我认识神。
First thing you should oppose this is understanding of God.
我认识神，这个我别的东西我不夸。
You boast that you know God, you don't boast for anything else.
今天人都会夸说，你知道吗？我上个礼拜跟总理吃饭呢。
Oftentimes people may boast, oh, last week I had dinner with the general manager.
What? 总理 a prime minister.
A prime minister.
我去总统府喝下午茶。
I went to have afternoon tea with the president.
我跟他拍个照啊。
I took a picture with him.
放在大客厅里面啊。
And I put it on the dining room.
啊，如果你跟土豆拍了一张照，你肯定会放社交媒体啊 ，po 一 po 啊，多威风啊。
Now perhaps if you took a picture of Prime Minister Justin Trudeau, you may post it on social media.
夸认识谁
？You boast that you know such and such.
其实你夸认识人也没有什么用。
But it's quite useless to boast you know someone.
你要夸要夸认识神。
You must boast about knowing God.
因为神是我们一辈子最宝贵的。
Because God is for our entire life is the most precious thing.
他是造我们的主。
He is our creator.
他是造我们的主，爱我们的主。
He is a God who created us. He is a God who loves us.
也是救我们的主。
He is also a God, the Lord who saved us.
在这一辈子，他看顾着我们。
For our entire life, He watches over us.
将来他救我们进到永恒的天国。
In the future, He will save us into this eternal kingdom.
真的很多人不认识神啊。
However, today many people do not know God.
很多人只认识世界有名的人。
People in this world only know those who are famous.
不认识主耶稣基督。
They do not know Lord Jesus Christ.
他们可能知道耶稣，但是不是真正认识他。
Perhaps they know who Jesus was. However, they do not know him.
没有跟主耶稣基督建立这种个人的关系。
They do not build this personal relationship with Lord Jesus.
所以耶利米先知说：“你夸口啊，你可以夸的一件事，我认识真神。”
So here Jeremiah encouraged people that one thing they can boast about is they know God.
就是这个是聪明啊，是神给他的。
And this wisdom is given by God to him.
就像彼得
，just like Peter.
耶稣问他，你说人子是谁
？And Lord Jesus asked him, "Who is the Son of God?"
彼得，彼得说，你就是基督，是永生神的儿子。
So you are Christ, you are the Son of God.
哇，耶稣说，这个不是你自己知道的，是天父指示你的。
And Jesus said to Peter, "This is not your own knowledge, but it was inspired by the Father in heaven."
今天我们坐在这边，能够认识神，所以我们才坐在这里。
So today we are sitting here because we know God.
我们相信神，我们才坐在这里。
We believe in God, that's why we are sitting here.
是神感动你，让你明白了。
God moved you to understand this fact.
这个你可以夸。
This you can boast in.
我认识神。
I know God.
外面的人还不认识神。
The people out in the world do not know God.
哇，我真的是很感恩啊。
I'm very thankful.
弟兄姐妹，你坐在这边，你有为这个事情感恩吗
？Brothers and sisters, why are you sitting here? Are you thankful about the fact?
我是真正认识神的人啊。
That I am a person who knows God.
还有呢，这里说又知道我喜悦世上施行慈爱、公平和公义。
And also that I am the Lord exercising loving kindness, judgment, and righteousness.
你说第二点可以夸什么
？So second thing that we can boast in.
我跟神很熟啊，我知道他喜欢什么。
I know God very well. I know what He likes.
这个就是可以夸的。
There's something you can boast about.
如果你跟一个人很熟，你知道他喜欢什么，不喜欢什么。
If you know someone really well, you know their likes and dislikes.
比如说，这个人喜欢吃辣还是不吃辣，你喜欢吗
？For example, you'll tell a person will like spicy food or not spicy.
啊，你跟他熟，你知道他喜欢吃什么，
after、
你招待他什么。
After you know them for a while, you know their preferences.
啊，你喜欢他喜欢看什么，你带他去看什么。
That whatever they like to go watch or see, you take them to it.
你知道他喜欢什么，你才可以讨好他吗？
Only when you know what they like and dislike, then you can be better friends with them.
今天你知道神喜欢什么吗
？So today, do you know what God likes?
但是很多信徒信了一辈子，耶稣喜欢什么他不是很知道。
There are some members believe in entire life, however, they do not know what Jesus likes.
因为不懂道理。
They do not know the truth.
不懂圣经。
They do not know the Bible.
一直用自己的心意去行事。
They have conducted their own ways based on their thinking.
但是当你认识神啊。
However, once you know God,
我知道神喜欢什么。
I know what God likes.
我做事情啊，要公平啊。
When I do things, I must be fair.
因为神是公平的神。
Because God is a just God.
你老是这样贪小便宜或者骗人，神怎么会喜欢你
？If you always take advantage of other people or always cheat other people, how will God like you?
公义，做事情要公义，做对的事情。
So, righteous means that you must always make a fair judgment.
我们不是说什么有利益就做了。
We do not say that whatever is beneficial to me, I will do it.
有利益，但是不合乎神的道理的，我不做。
If something that is beneficial to me, however, is against the teachings of God, I will not do it.
那你这个可以夸口。
Then you can boast in such a thing.
神啊，我没有什么了，我这世上也不是什么财有财富。
You say, God, I am nothing. I don't have a lot of wealth or wisdom in this world.
但是我要在你面前做个好人。
But in front of you, I want to be a good person.
要做一个义人。
I want to be a righteous person.
这个可以夸口。
I can boast in this.
我就是跟着你走。
Lord, I will follow you.
我只有你，我只夸你。
I will boast that I know you and I only have you.
有时候我们也可以跟我们的下一代这样讲。
We can speak to our next generation.
爸爸妈妈不是很有钱。
But mom and dad doesn't have a lot of money.
但是我们一辈子走在神的道路上面。
But entire life we walked in the pathway of the Lord.
这个是我们引以为傲的事情。
This is something that we take pride in.
我希望你以后也是做一样的人。
I hope in the future you will be of the same caliber.
因为神会纪念。
Because God will remember.
这个可以夸。
You can boast in this.
这个常常夸，在神面前，在孩子面前。
You can often boast about this before God and before the children.
我知道神喜欢什么，我们要跟着神的话走。
I know what God likes, we should follow him.
这样子的话，我们就会一直在神的道路上面往前走。
Because then that way we can continuously walk in God's pathway.
这两节圣经很有意思。
These two verses are quite interesting.
今天弟兄姐妹，我们在夸什么？
Today, brothers and sisters, what are you boasting?
夸自己的智慧呢？
Are you boasting about your wisdom?
夸自己的勇力呢？
Are you boasting about your might?
夸自己的财富呢？
Are you boasting about your wealth?
或者是我的计划呢？
Or about your plan?
还是我们夸神？
Or do we boast about God?
神啊，有你就够了。
Lord, it is enough just to have you.
有你最重要。
To have you is the most important part.
我夸你，耶稣基督，我夸你。
Lord Jesus Christ, I boast about you.
别人问你，你有什么是最宝贵的、最引以为傲的
？People may ask you, what is the most precious thing that you have?
有人说自己的钱财、财富。
Some people may say their wealth.
有一些学自己的学位、学问。
Someone may boast about their education.
甚至有一些人夸自己的孩子。
Some people even boast about their children.
啊，你看我孩子多厉害。
You see how successful my children are?
不要夸这些。
Do not boast about any of these.
你问我什么好夸的
？You ask me what are you boasting about?
我认识主耶稣。
I know about Lord Jesus Christ.
耶稣基督是我一辈子最宝贵的。
Lord Jesus Christ is the most precious things in my life.
唱诗。
Let's sing him.
485。
485.